He's had two career penalty shots, one goal.
Oh, boy, look out for the spin move. Remember the one the other night against Carey Price.
Yep, he came in and he made the spin right on the doorstep, too. Let's see what he does this time against Marc-Andre Fleury. Steven Stamkos lost the puck and Fleury comes out to play it.
Wow. He lost his edge. And when he went down, he obviously lost his edge prior to that on the Lovejoy play. So in very, you have to get out there if you're Marc-Andre Fleury. The puck is still traveling forward. It's not the direction of the man, but the direction of the puck. And the puck was still traveling forward. If he gets up and gets back to that puck, he can still shoot it, but he can't even get an edge to get back up. So he went from a spin move, one of the most spectacular moves we've ever seen, to that move. And maybe that was just justice, because I don't really believe that